second game. Nick and Coby.
Yeah, she just played.
Coby to serve.
Oh, she did?
He's making Coby work.
I can't talk her into trying to run the second game. She's got to stay
there.
Yeah. Yeah, right. Good. And as you get older, you realize two games.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. I learned that in 30 days.
Unfortunately, I always miss the first one. I can probably count on one hand every time.
At least play double.
We got just locked out right now. So we're knocking ourselves out on the floor and dragging each other up. Good old days.
Did you just finish that round?
Nice to see the kids trying it already. Before they get old.
Return that serve. It's a tough serve too. Not set up.
Hey, kiddo. How are you doing here?
Oh, jeez.
Huh? Oh, yeah, sure.
Once in 100 tries, right?
Right, right.
Okay, that's it.
He's just coming off the flu.
I know. I heard that, yeah.
No, you
hear
that?
Happy birthday. I think so.
See how jogging is has a little bit of a loss to Eagle Road?
Sure.
No, we live on Victory Eagle Road.
Oh, no.
That's coming up. He is too. He's very dedicated.
We need you.
All right.
Cheers.
Nice ball. Yeah. What's with the scruffy beard with this kid anyway?
Hey, how are you?
Taylor and Lavilla on court.
Like your hair?
Come on, Nick. I want to see a tiebreaker. Not sure. Any idea score?
I don't know. Taylor and Camilla, 4-2. I think it's really close.
Close.
I don't know what it is. It might even be ahead.
This is just watching these two play is worth the trip here. Ooh. Oh. So I